Class 4 Mathematics. The topic today we are going to discuss about is time. What is mean by time? Time is an dimension. Some scientists said time is also a measurement. It helps us to find the years. For example, I was born in 1988, for 30 years ago. So help us to find the years. You kept some object on the table mean it cannot move. But time it look like an arrow. It move one direction, it's a forward direction. Time is moved to the forward. It can't wait for whatever it is. So scientists, fitting is called the arrow of a time. Times comes from the past. Times come from the past and move to the futures. So this is a forward direction. Times move only the forward direction. Time not move a backward direction. The time can't move to the backward direction. So you use the time and don't waste it. You should study on the time. And now let's see how do you see the time on a clock. You know that clock will help us to find a correct time. Flat surface is called a face. The numbers 1 to 12 appear on a clock. It have a two hands. Clock have a two hands. One hand is short and the another is long. Short hand is also called a hour hand. It show the hours. A day has 24 hours. So the hour hand completely round. The completely two round in a 24 hours. Long hand is also called a minute hand. It show the minute. Long hours, this help us to find the minute. So in this clock, now the short hand, see the short hand is on a 1 and the minute hand is on a 2. Which means the time is 1:10. We read it as a 10:10. We written it as a 1 o'clock and 10 minutes. Nowadays you saw some electrical clock. Electrical clock is show as a 24 hours time. Look at the clock. Hour hand is on a 7 and the minute hand is on a 12. Which means the time is 7 o'clock. We written as a 7, 0 and clock. Now, the hour hand is in a 3. The minute hand is on a 12. Which means the time is 3 o'clock. We read it as a 3 o'clock. Now see the time lesson using AM or PM. Okay, children, using AM or PM. One day. You know that one day equal to 24 hours. Okay, children, one day equal to 24 hours. The first midnight 12 o'clock to afternoon 12 o'clock we said AM. Okay, so midnight 12 o'clock to afternoon 12 o'clock. So today midnight 12 o'clock start to next day afternoon. Afternoon 12 o'clock we said AM. And afternoon 12 o'clock to next midnight 12 o'clock we said PM. Did you learn? So AM and PM. AM as 12 hours and PM as 12 hours. So 12 hours plus 12 hours, totally 24 hours. So one day equal to 24 hours. Clear? So first, once again, midnight 12 o'clock to afternoon 12 o'clock, you said a.m. And afternoon 12 o'clock to midnight 12 o'clock, we said p.m. So 12 hours and 12 hours. So totally 24 hours. You know that one day equal to 24 hours. Okay, children. Now let's see a different ratio. 12 hours and 24 hours. Okay.
Relate to 24 hours clock with respect 12 hours clock. 24 hours clock is the most commonly used time notation in the world. Did you see the display in the in this clock? 24 hours. 24 hours clock does not have AM and PM. Railway time. We use railway time. 24 hours time commonly used in railway.
Converter. Time converter. To change time to 12 hours clock means you just subtract 12 from the clock. To change a time to 24 hours clock means you want just add 12 to the hours.
To convert 12 hours to 24 hours. Now we are going to convert this time 12 hours time to 24 hours time. You know that 12 hours time to 24 hours time is you want to add 12. Okay, you want to add 12 from this time. So here 1 o'clock. So 1 o'clock, this is a 12 hour time. Now you want to convert to a 24 hours time. It you want to add 12 with this. So 1 plus 12. 13. The time is 13. Okay, ma, the time is 13. Clock or hour. You know 24 hours time does not have AM or PM. Then 11 o'clock. This is a 12 hours time. Now we are going to convert a 24 hours time. So 11 plus 12 to 23. 23 hours. Simple thing, you want to add 12 with this. Then 6:30 PM. 6:30 PM. Now you want to convert to a 24 hours time means just you add 12. So 12 plus 6 18. Okay, so 18 hours 30 minutes. Okay, ma, 18 hours and 30 minutes. Now convert 24 hours to 12 hours. 24 hours to 12 hours means very simple. You subtract 12 from this hour. Okay, subtract 12 from this hour. So here 16 hours. 16 hours. You want to convert to 12 hours mean subtract 12 from this. So 12 subtract from 16, you got 4. Okay, so 4 PM. 4 PM. Okay, ma? Second thing, 18 hours. You want to convert to 12 hours mean. So 12 subtract from this 18. So got 6. So 6 PM. 6 PM. Next thing, 8 o'clock. So 8 o'clock means you write the same time. 8 o'clock. So 8 AM. Okay, ma? 8 AM. So below 12 means you write the same time and write it AM. And above 12 means you subtract 12 from the hours and write it PM. Okay, ma? Okay, that's all. I hope you understood this conversion. Thank you. Thank you for listening.